time for today's travel tip. It's sponsored by MyFlightSearch.com. In June, it kicks off summer traveling season. We've got some great packing hacks that are going to have you ready for the road. First up, you want your clothes to smell fresh and not like that stale suitcase that's been in the garage the past 6 months. How about you throw a dryer sheet in there with your clothes? It'll make it smell real nice. Next, if you want more than one pair of shoes, the one pair you're wearing along for your trip, but you don't want your shoes touching all your clothing, how about you wrap your shoes in a shower cap or maybe a shopping bag to ensure that they can be placed anywhere in the bag without soiling your stuff? You got socks and garments? Well, you can put those in a small reusable cloth bag. At the very beginning of the trip, you can store them neatly and as they get worn throughout the trip, your main bag compartment will be less cluttered. You don't have to worry about your underwear being strewn all about. Now that you got your tips, all you need now is the trip. Get over to MyFlightSearch.com and book your summer travel now and find the lowest rates on flights, hotels, and rental cars. MyFlightSearch.com, proud sponsor of the Morning Blend.